Okay, fuck it. I gotta say something about it. Miley Cyrus at the VMAs.
Miley Cyrus.
You know, I wasn't gonna say anything about it. Not one damn word. Until I saw what that shit looked like.
What in the fuck was that shit?
Even Drake didn't want to watch that. And don't get me wrong, I'm not a hater. I'm a firm believer in be yourself. But when being yourself involves being ignorant on national TV.
Like, who would let their kids watch this shit? I mean, even though you're not Hannah Montana anymore, you still influence a lot of kids.
And why the hell did she have Lotso on as a costume? Like, you took that Disney cocaine and haven't recovered yet. Her ass is still in Disney World.
It looked like Toy Story meets Jason versus Freddy.
And I saw that picture of that big old gap she got. Her gap looked like protective boxing headgear. It looked like the Underground Railroad. And niggas' careers is tunneling their way to freedom. I mean, you got song after song after song about Miley Cyrus. I mean, she has more tribute songs alive by niggas than Michael Jackson being dead. And how did a girl with no booty get all this attention? Because the golden rule of twerking is, to be a successful twerker, you must indeed have ass. What I don't get is, black women been dancing like that for years. Call them bitches, hoes, sluts, tricks, they ain't shit, bitches ain't shit, hoes ain't shit, this shit, that bitch, that bitch, that hoe. But Miley Cyrus takes a walk on the yellow brick road and guess what happens? Niggas embrace her with open arms. But let's put the shoe on the other foot. I bet you if Rihanna was doing that shit, they'd be saying it's an Illuminati threat. Have you ever noticed when this shit be dropping some big scandals about the pop? Like the government's about to drop another A-bomb on us? If this is what they showing, what is the government not telling you? So congratulations to you, Hannah Montana. You have successfully showed a black woman anything you do will be demonized or demeaned. This is what happens when daddy lets his little white girl walk off with the niggas. You ain't got no ass, you ain't got no ass, you ain't got no ass, you ain't got no ass. Thanks for watching. Subscribe, like. If you don't like, like somewhere else.